Everybody, Carl Cirelli here for Tech Hive at CES 2013. And I'm actually at the Motorhead booth. There's a Motor headphones booth. Yes, that is an actual thing. Lemmy just came out and talked about the new headphones. And they're really cool because they're actually for rock music. Me doing rock music, I love like the distortion, the sound of an actual mid-range. And that's what these headphones are all about. It's not about the bass and bass pumping, which, you know, it's fine. But this is about the rock music. And so these headphones are actually made start to finish for like that idea, rock music in mind. They have crazy names like Motorizer and Bomber. So there's over-the-ear ones and there's also inner-ear ones. But they're all supposed to be like geared towards rock. Hey, and if Lemmy's endorsing these, yes, I am in with the Motor headphones. And by the way, side note, Motor headphones, that should have always been a name. That's like a perfect name. It's Motor headphones. Anyway, so we're gonna try to get some footage with him and talk with him a little later. But for now, I say check these out. They're not available till later this year, but I'm excited about them being a rock guy. Motor headphones here at CES 2013. I'm Carl Cirelli, and for more coverage, like crazy stuff like this, check out techhive.com. I'm gonna try to find Lemmy.